this is the first time that I've ever done a baptism during Christmas Eve. But baptism is a fitting time because it's a celebration of life, the life that God gives us in Christ. The person being baptized is publicly professing something that they've already done through the symbol of the waters of baptism, professing their faith in Christ, being placed under the water as a symbol of their total association with Christ's death, and then coming up out of the water, symbolic of the new life they already have from the moment that they trusted Christ alone for their forgiveness and for their salvation. And so we have one person to be baptized. Let's sing verse 3 of that hymn while he comes into the tank. Especially some of the guys that went away on the men's retreat. And were you making funny legs on the men's retreat? Were you well, that would be good for a couple extra seconds under the water. It has been exciting, Jesse, to see how you have been growing and how Christ has been drawing you to himself. And I know some of the seeking that you've been doing. I guess it was 4 or 5 weeks to place your faith in Christ. But I'll give you the opportunity to tell us about how God's been working in your life.
Okay. Well, my first experience with God started when I was about 9 and my father died. And first I was angry, and that sort of started me questioning life and what the meaning of it all is. And I guess a couple years after that, I was riding my bike and thinking about that, and I came to the realization that there is a God, and there's a felt like a big comforting feeling over me, and felt like, wow, everything was right then. And since then, I studied a bit about the old religions and trying to find my way. Till about a year ago, I was prayed to God for guidance. After I finished praying, my girlfriend called me, and I sort of took that as a sign. I wasn't with her at the time. Got back together with her, and she was more insistent on us coming to church. And since then, also in the past year, I was in a bad job, and I prayed to God to help me with my job. I wanted something else. And finally, I got another job training, and it wasn't going so good, but then found out that there's another Christian boy about my age that worked with me, and it's been great for both of us, giving us both support with each other. Yeah, and it's just been, and about a month ago, I asked Jesus to save me. Since
then, it's just been great. Every day has felt better. Jesse, I was kind of stumped as to what verse to share with you this morning. And during the prayer time, Nathan Spears was praying and about your baptism and commented to the Lord about how you're such a gentle guy. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. So here's a verse I want to share with you. Because that's a great thing. In Matthew chapter 11, verses 28 to 30, Jesus said this, "Come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me. For I am gentle and humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy, and my burden is light." and the gentleness and humbleness that, that those of us that know you have seen in you is because of the image of Christ in your life. And he's going to bless you as you continue to grow in that and as you continue to be the way that he's made you in the power of his grace and his strength. You've professed faith in Jesus Christ. You're trusting in him alone for forgiveness of your sins. So I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.